Another attempt this noon by Hahnemann University Hospital nurses to keep the hospital from closing. Eyewitness News in Rittenhouse Square, where nurses and others rallied outside the home of the hospital's owner, Joel Friedman. They want him to come to the table and find a way to save the historic institution. Hahnemann says, quote, continuing unsustainable financial losses make a shutdown unavoidable.